I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business. Well, there's something big on that island, real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errand, you know. Yes, sir. Welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long. It's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map, I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more down here. Looks like you found it. Open up that door and lead the way. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. She's an oldie but a goodie. I'm going to inspect the train's exterior. Why don't you take a peek inside, see what we got to work with? Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin? Yeah, baby! We're coming for you, Charles! Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Get to the gun! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage! Get some headshots! This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight like the old days. Yes, sir. Easy in, easy out. You'll need to do more than I thought, but I don't have time to explain. Find the eggs. Find my...
Must be the archivist that Eugene told us about. We're happy you came to help us out of this predicament with Charles and that madman Warren. You know, that old train of yours will need some major upgrades if you want to take down Charles. There are some metal scraps in my barn that you could use to improve it. Here's the key to the barn. It's just up a path. But I'll mark it on your map anyway.
pickles! Luck, I would have gotten them hours ago, but I lost my pickle key! Someone else on the island might have some lock pickles. I mean, lockpicks. And if you can bring me my special jar of pickles, I'll give you all the scrap metal I have as a reward!
Thank you. Welcome. My apologies. I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for socializing. I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested. A very special little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon, but the goons have set up a camp to protect that area. So be careful. Find the blue box and bring it back to me. I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Right there! You better hope you're fast! Shoot you!
That's the exact box I needed. Now take these scraps and skedaddle.